unit. In the physics, unit means ek. Ek means single and a one. Simply, the vector whose magnitude equal to one. This vector is called as unit vector. Okay? The vector whose magnitude is 1. Okay? The vector whose magnitude is 1. This vector is called as unit vector. Okay? Once again, what is the unit vector definition? The vector whose magnitude is equal to 1. That vector is called unit vector. It mathematically represented as a cap. The formula for a cap is unit vector mathematically represented by a bar by modulus a bar. Once again I repeat, unit vector a cap equal to a bar by modulus a bar. What is the formula for unit vector? A cap equal to a bar by modulus a bar. Now, what is the use of this unit vector? Unit vector uses to indicate the direction of body. What is the use of unit vector? To indicate direction of the body. Okay? Etla sir, how are they denied? Look here now. What is the use of unit vector? To indicate the direction of the body. Suppose the body moves along x-axis, the unit vector represented as i cap. The body moving along y-axis, unit vector represented as j cap. Look here. The body moving along the z-axis, unit vector represented as k-cap. Once again, i-cap, j-cap, k-cap. i-cap, j-cap, k-cap are unit vectors when the body moving along x-axis, along y-axis, along z-axis. Okay, Nana? What is the unit vector definition? The vector whose modulus becomes what? 1. The vector is called unit vector. It is mathematically represented as a cap. What is the formula for a cap? A bar by modulus A bar. Okay? Nana, mari units emaina untaya ante, for example, the length anko, meter em avutundi? Cancel. Unit vector have no units. Okay? For example, body moving along x-axis, unit vector denoted by I cap. Body moving along y-axis, unit vector denoted by j cap. Body moving along z-axis, unit vector denoted by k cap. Look here. Representation a cap equal to a bar by modulus a bar. Okay? According to this situation, a bar write as modulus of a bar into a cap. For example, a bar is a vector. magnitude of vector becomes scalar. This is the unit vector. Okay, look here now. Simply vector write as scalar into unit vector. Once again I repeat, vector write as okay scalar into unit vector. For example, body moves 2 meters along x-axis. Once again, I repeat. The question is, body moves 2 meters along x-axis. This is right as 2 meter is a scalar. X-axis means I cap, okay? 2 I cap is nothing but the displacement. Once again I repeat, displacement is a vector, 2 is a scalar, I cap is a unit vector. Once again I repeat, vector write as scalar into unit vector. Body moves 4 meters along y axis, 4 j cap. Okay, displacement is 4 j cap. This is the unit. Zero vector. Look here now. Null vector means null in the physics. Null means zero. Simply, the vector whose magnitude becomes zero. Once again, repeat. The vector whose magnitude becomes zero. This vector is called null vector or zero vector. What is the definition? The vector whose magnitude becomes zero. This vector is called as null vector or zero vector. It is represented by zero bar. Once again, null vector represented as zero bar. Okay? Null vector represented as zero bar. Zero ga? Zero bar. Okay? Nana, mari oka example ivandi sir ante, particle at rest. What happens the velocity? Zero bar. Once again, repeat. Particle at rest means velocity becomes zero. Particle rest lo undi ante, particle once move aithe its direction cannot be determined. Ikkada unnavana idi body it nedithe idipothundi and for example nana idi ee body itaina povachu. That means it not a particular direction. That means it cannot be determined the direction. Simply, null vector means whose magnitude is zero and its direction indeterminate, cannot be determined. The vector is called null vector. Once again, I repeat. The vector whose magnitude is zero and its direction cannot be determined. The best example, particle at rest, its velocity becomes zero. Another example, particle moving uniform velocity, what happens the acceleration? Zero. Okay? Nana, some operations sudam chudandi. Oka chinna note nana, mathematical operations. Look here. This is the A bar. This vector added to the null vector, a bar plus zero bar. becomes a bar. Once again I repeat, operations na a bar plus 0 bar equal to a bar. Look here, 0 bar into a, 0 into anything, 0, this also write 0 bar. Once again I repeat, look here, a bar plus 0 bar equal to what? A bar. 0 bar into a, 0 bar. What are 0 into a bar, 0 into a bar, 0 bar. ఇంతకీ జీరో బార్ అంటే ఏంటి? అహి కృష్ణ, నల్ వెక్టార్, నల్ వెక్టార్. వన్ మినిట్ నాన్న, ఐ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్. కాలేజీ నెక్స్ట్ మంత్ లో ఒకటి నాన్న, నెక్స్ట్ మంత్ ఆన్వర్డ్స్ టు స్టార్ట్ ద కాల్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద పొజిషన్ వెక్టార్? పొజిషన్ వెక్టార్ మీన్స్ దిస్ ఈస్ ద ఆబ్జెక్ట్. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్, this is the object. Object at point P. Once again I repeat, what is the object? Object anna body anna okate idigo anna, this is the body. This body is at point P. According to mathematics, this can be represented by coordinate system. Coordinate system means x axis, y axis, z axis. Board అనేది 2D ఆ 3D? 2D. ఇదిగో లెంగ్త్, బ్రెడ్త్. బోర్డ్ ఈజ్ ఎ రెక్టాంగులర్ షేప్, సో దట్స్ వై దిస్ ఈజ్ 2D. ఐ టేక్ 2 డైమెన్షనల్, దిస్ ఈజ్ ద ఎక్స్ ఆక్సిస్. లుక్ హియర్ నన్, దిస్ ఈజ్ ద వై యాక్సిస్. వన్స్ అగైన్ ఐ రిపీట్, దిస్ ఈజ్ ద బాడీ. బాడీ ఎట్ పాయింట్ పి. This position represented by using coordinate system. Once again, this is the body at point P. This represented by using coordinate system. Coordinate system means x axis, y axis. This is called origin. This length denoted by OP. This length denoted by OP. This is a vector, so that's why it write OP bar. It's singly write as, it write OP bar write as single letter. The single letter is R bar. Simply, this R bar is called as position vector. Once again I repeat, let me some stuff. It is x comma y. Here OP bar write as, OP bar write as, look here. In the mathematics, this line parallel to y axis, so this is called y. This is parallel to x axis, this is called x. This OP bar write as, OP bar write as x. X is parallel to what axis? X axis. So it write unit vector x I cap plus y is parallel to y axis. So that's why y j cap. Just previous I discussed unit vector write as scalar into unit vector. Scalar into unit vector. Nana, this OP bar write as x I cap plus y j cap. This OP bar write as R bar. R bar is called as position vector. R bar write as x I cap plus y j cap. This is applicable two dimensional. Two dimensional means rectangle, square, circle in the situation. Okay? The motion is 3D motion. That means here P coordinates is X, Y, Z. In the situation, position vector write as in 3D X I cap plus Y J cap plus Z K cap. This is the formula for position vector in 3D. Okay, in the 3D. What is the formula? Plus Y J cap plus Z K cap.